song begins. Four popular Asian singers perform the theme song of the 16th Asian Games here in Guangzhou. Wei Wei, Tanjing, Rongzhe from Hong Kong, China, Tao Zhei of Chinese Taipei. These four have this crowd before them.
those faces.
Your song, Sunshine Again. Let your dreams come true. And I think the dreams of the 27,000 here and the estimated audience of 1 billion across the world will hear things realized too.
Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the gentlemen.
Well done to them all. The 45 boats and the displays, not just for those in here, but outside along the riverbank, along the Pearl River, thousands and thousands of people being entertained as part of this celebration. This new venue of water has proved so successful here for years of practice. The trials and the tribulations of getting it right, well, they did get it right in every single way.
That's the most beautiful piece of water skiing I've seen. A lot of trust in there as well. And while our focus is on the river here with the entertainment right in front of us, we are preparing for the entrance of the athletes. Stage has a completely new dimension. And amazingly, the water has disappeared.
Hundreds and hundreds of meters in the distance, the teams will emerge from their holding positions, and they'll come down that center aisle. Crowd looking down now upon the first of the teams to emerge.
Afghanistan.
Afghanistan, a troubled country.